What's good, guys? It's Frenelations here with the new t-shirt pickup. As you can see, I'm already wearing the same t-shirt, but I went ahead and, you know, I had to get to. Seeking the Throne came out with their new tee pretty recently. Came out really, really nice, really dope graphic. So let's get into it. So as you can see, it says Seeking the Throne in like a golden with a like yellowish, mustardish yellowish color. And that has like white lines through it and stuff to show like a shine or a glare. It's got the rat right there with the donut and the little donut ooze like dripping. Really, really dope shirt in my opinion. Another dope thing that they did was they got the little hit on the sleeve right there with one of their, you know, more popular, more famous logos right there on the side. Very nice. And of course it's got the inside tag printed in there, size small, with the website and, you know, all the washing directions and stuff. Another quick thing I wanted to show you too before I get into the next thing. It's not like the super dopest match or whatever, but I think they go pretty good with the Miss Piggies. Not the same shades of brown, yellow, and pink, but it is brown, yellow, and pink as well. So that's what I'm rocking with it, just to give you an idea of what, you know, what I like to match up with. Another item I picked up was the Sideways Patch beanie, which I've already been wearing all my beanies from them to the site as well. But I guess this way I don't have to turn it. I don't know. Either way, I really like the black beanie and definitely wanted to support, so had to pick up another one. And they definitely hooked it up right here. You got the crew neck of the same thing. And just as well on the sleeve, it has the famous logo, only it is lower down and whatnot. So definitely thanks to Seeking the Throne on that one. And yeah, guys, if you haven't picked up the new Seeking the Throne shirts, definitely look out for their next stuff. Definitely go ahead and pick that stuff up. Let me be the first to tell you, if you guys haven't realized already, they will be the next big brand. Like, that's a fact. Just good people putting out good product. You know already what's going to happen. So definitely support Seeking the Throne. And yeah, guys. All right, until next time, I'll see you. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. And make sure to check out Seeking the Throne. Follow them on Twitter, and just hit them up. They're real cool people. All right, guys? Peace.